say if you see Hayden, tell Hayden.
If you're missing a set of car keys, I have them here. It looks like they're for a Holden. They were left at Ray Carter's shop. They're down here in commentary. Okay, away they go, and go they do, and this is 24 men. Looks like Millington got a great start. Park goes after him, into that first turn. High white Pearson. Into the third spot goes the 34 of James Gargan. And then we've got Callum O'Neill moving into the small big air drive from Danny Millington. Park was right on his hammer. Alright, and then we've got Gargan in there for three from O'Neill.
Ooh, it's
and
close.
But it's all Millington from Maitland. High and wide around that last curve. Bit of dust coming up off the back wheels there. A bit of air time from Matty Millington. Joel Park taking it easy. Coming in for the two there. Battle for three and four between Gargan